Oh!
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh! Woo! Oh!
It's 12:30 p.m. I haven't even built my bike yet. If I ended up meeting up with nobody, I wouldn't really care. I just want to ride around.
Good enough for now. Need to make it to a bike shop though. Back wheel's so loose, I didn't even make it down the stairs. It's as good as it's gonna get till I get to a bike shop. Box dog bikes. That would fit this. Do you happen to have that? That I can use?
Let me
see. I just need to tighten my wheels.
Yeah, let me just double check that. It looks like half an inch.
Awesome. Thank you, man. You're a lifesaver.
Excellent.
Take care. All right, next course of action, figure out where this skate park is.
Oh. Location number one on my skate park, well, San Fran tour, I guess is the only skate park I'm actually gonna ride, is this insane skate park. I saw it when I was driving past to the airport my last time I was in SF. And I didn't get to ride it, so I figured today I would start the day here. Seems like a good decision. No, I'm from LA.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Hell yeah, man. Pleasure to meet you guys. Thank you. Oh yeah. Yeah. Thank you, bro. Bro. This park is so much fun. All right, I want to get this bump up manual. Oh, homie's still on the way.
This park is so sick. Also, oh my god, people are roasting me about my haircut. It's pretty bad. I can't lie. It's really bad. But I don't care. I'm on my bike. I'm in San Fran, having fun. New skate park. Gonna bomb some hills after. Good day. Excuse me. You mind if I grind this? Thank you. Oh my god, that quarter is so fun. Oh! That was a little sketchy. This is one of my favorite skate parks. My bike? No, a stranger.
Stranger?
Stranger. Oh! That wasn't that bad. Alright, let me get the whole line. Gap manual, bar spin manual. And then swerve over the door. Yo. My bad. Oh man, this park is so fun. Can't believe I didn't just come here and ride the entire time last time I was in Epcot. So good. Oh my god. Is that a legit Supreme hat?
Yeah.
Alright, enough shenanigans. Let me get this line. Take it. My bad, bro. Oh yeah.
I think
missed the 360.
The one right here?
Yeah, the one right there.
If I was in the shot, it doesn't matter.
You can get it, but all you have to do is show up, and you have to look like you actually wear a 3X.
All right, well, I guess probably not gonna win any awards for filming, but the line felt good. That's 2 360s more than I've done. I don't know. This park is so fun. This is a really fun skate park. The locals are chill. They're not like freaking out about me riding. Super fun session at the skate park. I'm gonna go find an energy drink, some water. I wanna ride some street, bomb some hills, and then, I don't know, just hang out, man. I love that stuff. Love this place.
What?
Hey, yo. What's good? Yo, wait, how are y'all even sitting in here? Damn, y'all are packed up. What's up, boys? Yo, what's good? Y'all are hella... Why are you even laying like that? It's 3, oh, it's 4. Damn, don't be back there, too. What's good, y'all? I'm gonna keep riding. Y'all be safe. Oh, man, what a place. Guess I'm gonna explore a bit until anybody comes. I still haven't seen a single bike rider.
All the time, man.
Oh, on YouTube.
Hey, I have a question though.
What's up?
Hippie Hill.
It's that way and then to the left. I know you take this road up to, man. Thanks for watching.
Hell yeah, man.
Ooh, take care.
180 at
30. 180? 180 at 30. That's right. Oh, what a beautiful day in San Francisco. Good to be alive, good to be on my bike. Let's see what happens next. What if I grind this? It's kind of tall. Look at this little baby street sweeper. That's so cool. It's like a street sweeper in training. There's another little baby street sweeper. You guys are so cool.
Hell yeah.
Fucking around, bro. Just having fun.
Yeah. My man.
Bike life, bro. Oh man, what a great city. Can't get enough of this place. Opened her. It's not bad.
You're on YouTube, buddy.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
Oh my fucking gosh.
How you doing?
Good, man. How you doing? And I was like, oh shit, say what's up. What are you up to? Going to the island?
I don't know where I'm going. I just like, so just take this to the end and then end up going left.
Yeah.
Sick. What was your name?
Nate.
Nate. Nice pleasure to meet you, man. Thank you.
Yeah, have a good one.
Yeah, take care.
Hey,
oh shit, what's up, man?
What's up, dude?
How you doing?
I watch all your videos, man. I'm not sure you're used to that, but I just had to say what's up. I'm like, what the fuck is
that? That's sick. What's your name, bro?
Nick.
John, man. Pleasure to meet you.
That's a thing, dude.
Oh, damn. That's legit.
Wait, I'm from here, bro.
Dude,
I was like, I rode by, I'm like, dude, that fucking looks like John.
That's sick, man. Dude, pleasure to meet you.
I ain't gonna bug you, but hey, welcome.
Yeah, keep riding, man. That's what's up.
All day.
Hell yeah.
How we going?
You too. What a great city, man. I can't get enough of this place. What are these people waiting on? Get on the ferry? Alright, this hill is savage as hell. It goes up for another like two hills, but I'm just gonna start from right here. This is Charlie coming home playing on Dodge. If you like hill bombs, press the thumbs up button. Fails to give you some adrenaline. Woo. Good old hill bomb. Last time I was out here, my primary focus was bombing hills. Not this time. I just want to ride. That might be the only hill I bomb. Maybe if like some other homies come out and want to bomb hills. Other than that, I'm chilling on hill bombs for today. They're sketch, man. Pretty cool. Cool little day in SF so far. I spent the last, hour just kind of cruising around downtown. I think the kid that originally was going to meet me at the skate park is almost there. He had to come from like an hour away, so I might just have him meet me somewhere out here. Riders.
What's up, Dom?
Domin.
Josh.
We out here.
We're
gonna try and keep riding. I don't know. I've been riding for like hours. My arms getting sore, but we're gonna do something. I know, right?
I feel like they'd be.
I've never even seen that. Scooter homie. Dude, I forget how beautiful this city is. This downtown's crazy.
Oh. Boom. Scooter. Yeah, that was sick. What's up, boss?
That's how you guys are there.
That was tight though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Alright. Yeah. Hell yeah. Alright, get his back. Oh!
Oh, I know.
Switch gang. Oh, the decade! Yo! Fire.
That was a banger.
That was a banger. What the fuck? Oh! This camera has the slowest zoom of all time. Look how slow this zoom is. Okay, I hate this camera. What the fuck? Oh! Dude, what the hell? Oh. Yeah, get that shit, bro. Alright, I'm already about to retire this camera. As you can see, it's having some weird problems zooming. Not gonna cut it. Might switch to the phone. Yeah! It's got them fives on lock. Swerve on them. I'll take it.
That's how we're doing today.
Yes.
That was sick. Got some skate park clips of the homies. I wanted to come back and get some footy with them after I already got a ton. Next, we're going to go to that one park that everybody goes to with the big hills and just chill out for a bit. I freaking love SF. I love this place. I love it. I love the people. I love the spots. I love everything about it. Isn't it funny how, like, the only city in the world where you'll ever know exactly where you're at anytime is your home? I swear, when I'm in any city other than my own in the world, I just kind of am floating around. Like, I have no idea where I am. If I turn right or left, I don't know. Thankfully, I have my tour guides. But the only city where I really know where I'm at is LA. Even then, like, it's kind of hit or miss if I actually know where I'm going. Whoa!
Yeah.
Oh, we're already here.
Yeah, right there.
Holy. Yeah, monster truck.
Yeah.
Bro, bro, what would you say? Nah, that's what's up, bro. Rope gang in the bay. This is called Dolores Park, right? Dolores Park. Look at the dog. Oh! Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hey, let's keep going.
Insane ride up.
Yeah. It's so
Oh. That's what's happening right now.
Oh, you got it.
Oh my god. Whatever.
Thank you.
Ah! I didn't ever stop yet. Hey, this is good shit.
Shout out to him for filming. Shout out to my horrible haircut. Oh my gosh, so many people calling me in the comments today. It is what it is. I'm out here having fun on my bike. Homie's getting clips. Yeah. Scooter / BMX love today. Riding. We riding. Who's up? Yeah, get some.
I got you.
Oh wait, hold on. I gotta change my battery. Yo! Hell yeah. That was dope. This is like one of the coolest locales for a spot. Just looks so modern.
Seriously, like this is what you would expect the modern like kind of establishments to be like.
All right, and then you just look this way and you got that view. Boom. Look at that.
Jeez. Then you just always, then you always got to look at the Sean Bruce ledge.
What is this? It's a bar trainer.
Savage. You gotta watch. You have to watch.
I gotta watch.
You have to. Yeah, I don't know.
Ready?
Yeah. Hey. That was savage. Hold on, let me get the angle.
That is so sketchy standing up there. It feels like it's about to like fall in. I'll do it again.
Really?
Yeah, fuck
you. Oh, wow. Can you? Yeah. Wait. Oh, they did it that way. What? No, you're gonna do it the other side, so I barely got it, but oh, yeah, still good. Sick.
Oh, they're about to hop out. Good.
I'll just do it on the GoPro. Which side are you gonna do?
I'm gonna do that one.
All right. Oh! You alright? Yeah. They just saw that. They came out and that was the first thing they saw. All of you guys' reaction was just like, oh my god. Yeah, he's fine, he's fine. You're fine, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. We're leaving. Our security guard was really adamant about getting us to leave, so we left, went to a topper spot. And we're going to a bike shop. I predict a ton of people are gonna complain about the quality of this camera, and I agree, it sucks. I'll probably never use it again. See, like, I can't even get myself focused right now. Trash. What is this? Let's see if I get in focus at all.
Oh my gosh. Down here from San Diego, just to see your shop, to be
closed. Oh, it's closed?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh no, this is the shop we wanted to come to. It's closed.
Why, Jackson? Hey. You're ruining the vlog.
I know, this is like a pivotal moment. We're gonna chill at the bike shop. Bike shop's closed, I guess. I don't know. What are we gonna do? Dude, this camera will not. Noodles have been thrown. I didn't get that, but a huge bag of noodles exploded over some person. I don't know, that was over, but. Yeah, there you go. Sorry, bro. Oh! Man.
Oh, it just feels like my knee is so bruised, it just hurts to pedal. Like, I can't, it just hurts to pedal.
Yo. Peace to these boys, they put in work today. follow them both. Let's get them to like 10k or some shit. I don't know. Hella followers.
So fun.
All right. Y'all going this way, so I go this way. Yeah. Peace out, boys. My day is done on the absolute worst camera I have ever used in my life. Sorry that today was actually pretty dope and I vlogged it on probably the worst camera ever, like I just said. It enabled me to get a lot more footage, so. Also a note about hill bombs, because I know a lot of people are probably gonna be like, how come you didn't bomb more hills? I'm kind of over that, like, stop doing that. I'm not gonna be in focus for any of the shots on this camera. This one's not. So although I'll probably continue to use this little camera for the next couple days, rest assured, I will not be vlogging on this camera in the future because it's a significant, I could at least get an RX Mercer Mark V. I should have just coughed up, but like, yeah. Not a, I don't know. $200, not poorly spent, but probably could have got a better camera for such a awesome trip. But whatever, just one stepping stone in the vlog life, right? Anyways, I gotta pedal uphill the entire way to get home, so about to put this away. Here we go. Next day, my flight is in about 5 hours, so I'm about to pack my bike up, hang out around the city. Yesterday was awesome. Shout out to the two homies who came out and rode around with me. San Francisco is dope, and I can't wait to come back here already. Tune in tomorrow to see what happens today. I'm about to go outside. So as soon as I hit record on this, as soon as I stop this, the next vlog will continue. But as always, hit the thumbs up if you enjoyed this long ass video, and I will make some more long ass videos. Thank you for watching. Peace to the Hicks fam. I love you guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.